Dogs, me, Mario. Hey, Savannah. And we got Polo G with a song off the Go album. He dropped it about 2 months ago already. That shit, like, it just happened too fast. I remember doing the whole album reaction. It didn't take that long ago. But this song right here, Marty and Gina, I know I heard this shit once real quick. Just that one time reacting to it, maybe like one time after that. And that was it. Like, I just didn't really listen to this song. Like, it wasn't one of the bangers at the time.
Like, I didn't honestly play back any of those songs from that album.
So, Polo G, Martin, and Gina, he got the whole music video for now. So, I mean, we about to get into this shit, obviously. So, how many likes for him?
75 likes.
75 likes for Polo G, Martin, and Gina. Nick that shit.
For Polo G?
Nick that shit. Hey, that's his thing. All right, but we got Polo G.
Because I got no nails now.
Hey, she finally got no nails, so it's straight slap. But, damn, she can actually flat side of that shit. Hey, well, Polo, we about to get back. Marty and Gina, probably need to see this video. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter.
And the second channel down below.
All that shit down below in the description. She started streaming on Twitch. Y'all go check it out. Stream on my. I don't really stream, but y'all go follow me too. All right, bitch. We about to get into this video. Real goats always do on these music videos. He's the goat, man.
It looks like some oldie video, like. You'll see it. Oh my
god. I bet my last trip probably gave you life. I think about you on the road when I tear down the booth. Girl, I can't wait till I get home. Fuck the shit out of you. Even on your worst days, girl, you still kinda cute. If it go down, I'm gonna protect you. Pull that stick out, shoot. All I want is your love. I can't see no bitch out there.
What's the show this reminds you of? Dude, I don't know what show it is.
I can't think
it's
of
like
it.
It's like an old ass show though.
It's with the guy from I Am Legend. What's his name?
Will Smith.
Will Smith it's Will Smith's show.
Will Smith's show. I do not know. Y'all coming. Or
what?
You know.
I'll get that right. I hope.
Let's keep going.
I'm from Oceans. We did things that we didn't have to do. Scared of you leaving. I told lies when you asked for the truth. I second guess if you the one. It's when I didn't have a clue.
So this was one of the love songs. That's probably why I listened to it again.
Behind the scenes, the way I kill it, lose our voice when she trying to scream. We from the trenches. We moved on to the finer things. Now you don't went from H&M to a designer fiend. He was playing games. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. I know what you chasing. You can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love.
The whole video she about to have the whole
thing. Can't be fucking with a scrub. Girl, I know you can't be fucking with a scrub.
Get this feeling in my stomach
when you next to me. Man, I'm trying to get to know you.
Actually trying to watch it like it's a fucking episode of some fucking some Netflix episode series and shit.
Take you on shopping, speak to therapy. Move you out to Cali and my mansion taking care of me. I know sometimes I'm crazy, I was hoping you could bear me. Beauty and the Beast, pretty girl with a gangster. I swear you still the baddest in the room with no makeup. You the type of woman every hood nigga pray for. I vow to stay 100, never change her. In that sundress, damn, your body so amazing. Love the way you smell, I'm addicted to your fragrance. It's something about you, but I really can't explain it. Just know that you mine, I tell
that
nigga
tell
he can save it.
Like
he was playing games, got you
like
dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. I know what you chasing. You can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love. Only talk to bosses in the tenant. Can't be fucking with a scrub. Girl, I know you can't be fucking with a scrub.
Hey,
I remember.
I don't know why we did not listen to this. You know,
we
like
we did though. Like I remember. It's like I'm
I always say that shit. A music video makes the song better, bro.
It
like it's like too. I would not. I didn't. Like when this shit first came out, I did not listen to this shit. I don't know why the fuck. I just heard it one time, but there was other songs that came
we
out at the time
this
too.
A few times because I remember hearing like those.
Like, you gotta keep in mind we heard the whole album at one time, so it was like this song. You know, we heard there was a hell of other songs on that shit. You know, so I mean that's probably why we didn't listen to this shit. But I mean now there's a music video, so I don't know. It's probably gonna grow on us now. Does it? Nothing to say. Get back into these. Fucking measuring my head. Fuck back. That's
hey,
it.
There's more, but like, what?
Buy that shit at TNT.
Like the
go on the fucking train.
Oh shit, now we got a little extra shit. Actually, I don't think we do.
Bonding over drugs and pain, dirty Sprite, share. Yeah. My dog was one of a kind, I know your type rare. I know life is a bitch and shit don't fight fair. How the fuck I wake up from a dream to a nightmare? Left us behind, you seen that light glare. I know you walking up to heaven on them white stairs. Why I can't just pull up to your crib and see you right there? Nobody love you till you dead, that's when they might care.
Hey, bet. But we gonna dip out. this video we're gonna play in the background.
You gotta tell me what he's trying, like, what show was that supposed to be?
I definitely do not know what show that is, but I mean that. That was Martin and Gina. I fuck with him more now. It's like I just did not listen to
unless
it.
That is the
show. Unless it is called Martin and Gina. Probably is, right? That's some stupid shit. Hey, we blowing on that or something. You gotta give us a break, bro. Hey, Polo G, Martin and Gina, number one on trending, bro, even though this song's already out. I'm telling you, just drop a music video, a good music video to your song. Boom. Number one trending, dog. It's just the music video has a lot to do. But hey, we gonna rate this shit. What 10 we ain't talking no more? Go first. I don't know what I rated it on the album review. If y'all wanna go see, y'all can check it out. But I don't know what I'll probably give it a 9. A 9 now. I don't know what I'll probably give it a 10 and shit back then. Nah, I didn't. I'm gonna give it a 9. We both give it a 9. Y'all can have a comment section right now. What do y'all think about this song? Did it change y'all's opinions on it? Not the music video. The music video was kind of hard because, like, you know, there's no other music videos that be like this. It looked like a whole actually episode series, like the way it was actually being recorded and shit. So I fuck with that. But we gotta say nothing. Oh, yeah, fuck with it. What else? Marty and Gina.
I don't know. Yeah, I already told them, like, I want them to. I don't want to feel stupid, though. What if the show's already called Martin and Gina and I just.
Well, if it's called Martin and Gina, then it's called Martin and Gina. Hey, but we're going to dip out. We got NBA Youngboy next. So y'all can just stay tuned for that shit we're about to bop. So, deuces.